May he die for people like us.
The
people he loves very much.
And
those people, they have great worth and value in God's
eye.
To see ourselves and God sees us
is
our goal in our Christian world. How can we access power? And greatness. We must avoid pride and seek humility at all costs.
Matthew 18:4.
Therefore, whoever humbles himself as this little child is the greatest in the kingdom of
heaven.
That is the point. We have to humble ourselves as small children. That is the only way we can be great. James 4:6.
With Jacob.
But he giveth more grace. Wherefore he said,
God resisted the proud.
But giveth grace unto the humble.
If you are proud, you cannot get anything from God.
So because
God will never show you any favor. And without the favor of God,
you
cannot receive the favor of people.
Yes.
First Peter chapter 5:5-6.
Likewise,
you younger people, submit yourselves to your elders.
Now I'm talking to the youth right now.
Yes.
I want to start again.
Likewise.
Can you please read it slowly?
Likewise, you younger people. Submit yourselves to your elders.
Submit yourselves to your elders. Sometimes we will call you to an office and talk to you. It's because we love you. Because we don't want you to go through this kind of hardship we endure in this country. Baba Adekunbi can tell you that when we first came to this country, we had to endure a lot of hardship. I remember when I used to sleep in the cold weather in a Volkswagen, like this, in the fetal position. And I remember with 3 jobs. Where do I used to take shower? In the school, in college, in the gym. Because once I leave my house on Monday, I do not come back to the house until Friday.
Where do I brush my mouth? It's in the school.
So, when we are talking to
you,
we try to be of help. Sometimes they say truth is hard.
But
please pardon us.
We are
doing it for your own
good.
So that one day from now, we want to see one of you in the White House.
Amen.
And
it shall be so in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Who knew that somebody from Kenya would be the first black president of this country? The next one is going to be a Nigerian.
Yes, all of you be submissive to one another and be clothed with humility, for God resists the proud and gives grace to the humble.
Yeah.
Be clothed with humility.
What so really?
Sometimes we look at, in fact, what do you think people of the world, they call us Christians, they say we are weak-minded people. Because in this country, even with small success, you have to show the whole world that you did it on your own. You have to write books. You have to speak all over the world that you have done it, you have made it. I remember when I first got to this country. And I used to say yes, ma'am, to my professor. And the woman called me and said, no, don't ever say that. And I'm saying, that's how I was brought up. And the woman told me, when I speak to you, I want you to look at my face. I said, that's an insult from where I came from. Because she said, you are in a communication class. She said there is something that is called non-verbal communication.
That's why we say the world is in the eyes.
I said, my father's eyes, whether they are brown, yellow, or green, I don't know. I've never looked at my father's eyes. And the woman told me, if you really want to make it in this class,